Put her in the bedroom, Then he said he found her dead and was too scared to do anything about it. But then later on he changed his story and he admitted that both he and Mrs. Caseda had left Heidi to die because they didn't have enough money to feed her.